let's talk about hyenas. Hyenas belong to the family Hyaenidae and are primarily found in Africa and some parts of Asia. There are four species: spotted hyenas, brown hyenas, striped hyenas, and aardwolves. Hyenas are carnivores, primarily scavenging for food. However, they also hunt small to medium-sized animals like antelope, wildebeest, and zebras. Spotted hyenas have a complex social structure. They live in clans that can consist of up to 80 individuals. These clans are matriarchal, with females dominating over males. Spotted hyenas are known for their unique appearance, with a sloping back, powerful jaws, and strong teeth. Their front legs are longer than their hind legs, giving them a distinctive posture. Brown hyenas are more solitary and territorial compared to spotted hyenas. They are also known for their habit of caching food in hidden locations. Striped hyenas are more elusive and solitary. They're known for their distinctive, untidy-looking mane of hair along the back of their neck. Hyenas communicate using vocalizations, including whooping calls, growls, giggles, and whoops. These sounds play a crucial role in maintaining social bonds within clans. Spotted hyenas have powerful jaws and digestive systems that can efficiently process bones. They can consume and digest even large bones, leaving little waste. Spotted hyenas are skilled hunters as well as scavengers. They often work in groups to bring down larger prey, displaying impressive cooperative hunting behaviors. Hyenas are mostly nocturnal creatures, being more active during the night to avoid competition with other predators. Hyenas have scent glands near their anus that release unique odors to communicate their social status, territory ownership, and more. Female spotted hyenas have a pseudopenis that closely resembles the male's genitalia. This unique feature can make childbirth and mating a challenging process. The spotted hyena has one of the strongest bite forces among mammals, capable of crushing bones with ease. Hyenas exhibit high levels of intelligence and problem-solving abilities. They can quickly locate and access hidden food sources. In many African cultures, hyenas are associated with witchcraft, mysticism, and even considered as omens. Hyenas often compete with lions for food and territory, leading to intense rivalries. Both species steal each other's kills when given the chance. Female spotted hyenas are larger and more dominant than males. The social hierarchy within a clan is determined by the females, and they often lead hunting and territorial activities. Some hyena species are classified as near threatened due to habitat loss, human-wildlife conflict, and poaching. Hyenas are opportunistic feeders and can consume a wide range of food, from carrion and bones to fruits and insects. Aardwolves, a smaller species of hyena, primarily feed on termites, using their long, sticky tongues to extract insects from termite mounds. Hyenas have existed for millions of years, with fossil records dating back to the Miocene epoch. While hyenas may not be the fastest runners, they have impressive stamina and can cover long distances in pursuit of prey. The laughter associated with hyenas is actually a vocalization that signals excitement or submission, rather than a sign of happiness. Different hyena species inhabit a variety of habitats, including grasslands, savannas, forests, and deserts. Hyenas have been featured in various mythologies and stories across cultures, often symbolizing cunning, trickery, or a connection to the supernatural. What do you know about hyenas?